like to say something before I begin. There are commercials. They're so annoying. No one cares. No one cares about things they need. They need only need things they need, not want. Yeah, I know. It's really controlling my temper. Like Fluttershy, she controls her temper, and not me. So, that's all I wanted to say. Now let's begin. Now we're watching Fluttershy play a zoo. Okay, let's play. Yay. I mean, let's watch. Yay. How is it? Can we just watch it now? Okay, it's gonna be very funny. I dare you not to laugh. Fine, I accept your challenge.
Before we go on with this Fluttershy race, I just want to say one quick thing. Over the past few weeks, I have been doing a lot of things. I have been playing the weirdest My Little Pony games. I have seen Twilight pregnant. Oh my goodness, did I kill her? What is this? I have been a yandere. Sunny! I have wrecked my bald boss. Oh no! And I've seen Twilight pregnant. She looks like an alpaca, a llama, over and over. Over the past few weeks, my experience has been very strange. And recently, I've been seeing a lot of ponies. They've been telling me to play something that I would enjoy. Something nice, something calm and relaxing. It doesn't have anything to do with blood or whacking your boss or blood or torture. So, everybody, for this Fluttershy plays, I decided I'm going to play this game. And I do hope you guys enjoy. Boom Typhoon! Some of you might not know this game. Looking at now. Okay, let's play. And basically, we can make our whole animals in a zoo. First, let's start with the animals. Let's start a flamingo. Oh, they're so cute. But right here. Animals can only be placed on the exhibits. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. One, let's name this chimpanzee. see what kind of animals in here. Any more bushes? More trees? Oh my goodness, so much information! Oh, they like the tropical forest! What am I thinking? Zachary is not happy! I'm sorry, Zachary. Hold on, please. Hold on, please. I'm sweating. Diana's not happy either. Hold on. Liza's not happy. Jeffrey's not happy. Come on, everybody. I mean, seriously, I'm trying. Alright, what else do you guys need? Oh, they're not happy. Not too much grass, not enough dirt. Oh my goodness. Wait, please. Everybody, my zoo is so difficult to maintain.
Yeah.
It looks like I'm trying. But it's like no point to be.
Yeah, it is. But I get the point that it's so much fun to live in the state.
Every time I make the gender, I'm not even looking at it. Just pretend it's a male and a female based on its name. So what do you mean? berry, and I'm going to name you Shoo. Wait, does he have a baby? Mike is ill again. Mike, he has no time for you right now. Nick, what are you doing here? No, at this point, I really don't really know whose name is who. But I just want, what is this kid doing? Is he breakdancing in the middle of my Zoom? Excuse me, this is not a time to breakdance. Oh, is that pooing all over my Zoom? Are those shrimp? That better not be poo, I swear. Can I hire a cleaner? Someone to clean this up? I mean, of course they find it ugly. I would find it ugly, too. Ew. Please clean. 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 I'm going to call you, Sean. Sean, please clean. I need two workers. Please clean. Clean this place. It's horrible. Sean and Kyle. At this point, I don't even know whose name is Queen. How can I find my zoo ugly? Can people find this ugly zoo ugly? Next time, this one be Jeffrey. Your zoo has run out of money. Oh dear, this is not good. What should I do? Should I do Flutter? DreamWorks, what are you doing? Donut, you need to help them. Donut, help them, please. They're running out of money. No! I thought my zoo was doing a good job. Flutter dogs, please. Or the Flutter cream. Or the Flutter pizza. Or the drink stand. Or the drinking the Flutters. Drinking the Flutters. Unless it's Flutters, but it goes. I'll pet the Flutters.
Make sure you subscribe. Right, everyone? Yep. So, bye. Hope you like it.